This is a very interesting table in which we see here the best meeting. In fact, one can say the only one, the Torah of Chassidut, the Chassidus of Breslav. Yeah, only one's appearance of Chassidut Breslav. And amazingly, as you know quite well, that Baruch Hashem, every year in Uman, more and more people and more Balei Tshuva coming to Breslav. And no doubt that the books of Rabbi Arush, Shalom Arush, that we were teaching really in his Kollel, and we could see his wonderful work with the books, with everything. And here you have his name, Arush coming here. You can have Arush clearly, Arush coming here. And then you have the most important thing, which is the Tshuva, repentance, which comes here on top. You can see the word Tshuva, repentance, because this is really what he's doing. Through his work, interesting to, it's next to his word, Rabbi Yashev, he brings people back. Rabbi Arush, once, letter after letter, amazing. Now, no doubt that this year, so many people were in Uman, Mitab Shinayin Bet, no doubt that this year perhaps will show more of these wonderful activities, these books, which brought many, many people back, realizing and seeing the truth of Torah, the truth of Judaism, the beauty of Judaism. And this is what we see really, Tshuva and Chassidus Breslav. And also, what is very interesting, you have here, this is what really today, this is a phenomena which says, Yomar, they say, Kumu Uman, go to Uman. The word Uman have to do with Emunah, with faith, belief, which is no doubt the basis of Breslav. Then we can see also here the name of the Rebbe, Nachman, Nachman, and the city, Uman and Ha'ir, this is the city. So, seeing all these things in the Torah, as we know quite well, that everything is the Torah, all the things, so here a clear indication is the power of the Chassidus of Breslav towards the end of time, as we see Chassidus Breslav, from this year apparently much stronger, and this was really Rabbi Arush, which Baruch Hashem brought many people back to Tshuva, which coming here also, and even all this is Torah of Rav Nachman, yeah, where was buried in Uman, and this is a city. So interesting table, as we said, no doubt indicates to the times that we are living now, that really people are searching for truth, as we know that many secular people were in Breslav this year, and they say their soul is thirsty to faith, to belief, and Baruch Hashem, this is what is happening, and this is a really interesting table which shows this wonderful phenomena, which no doubt will bring us the redemption very, very quickly and speedily.